Hi.
Fucking Paolo says finding a way off Yara is priority number one. He wants to run while we got real problems. I heard our friend Matias is locked up in Marquesa's True Yaren Academy. He's a doctor, but they took his fucking license for helping us out. It's like it's a crime to help anyone who's not a True Yaren. And now they're going to fry his brain till he's dry humping Castillo. I would know. They tried that brainwashing shit on me. Paolo won't risk saving Matias until the heat dies down, but you're up for it, right?
Well,
Matias is a fucking saint.
Oh, here.
Don't let Marquesa break him.
They're going to change everything. It won't matter to me if I'm not in one.
So, eres guerrillera. Get resourceful.
I did have a gun.
You need to pick up Paolo's slack?
Next time, just
we got a lot to do here.
That croc's eye, eh?
I need a ride.
Hola, this will get you where you're going.
Gracias.
You have to walk, guapo.
Thank you.
Natalia. I'm at the academy. Looks like the inmates took over.
Fuck yes! Should make this easy.
No, listen to me. The army is here. There's going to be a fight.
Then get in there and get Matias out before the army storms the place. That's what guerrillas are about and shit!
To be another way in. Looking good now. Are you Matias? You don't look like a doctor.
What, these scrubs don't scream physician to you?
Talia sent me to break you out.
Fantastic. One problem? If I let go of this artery, he dies. I need a trauma kit. Guards keep the supplies locked in the pharmacy in the other building.
I'll go get it.
Rapido, por favor!
Get him.
I see you!
Matthias, I got your kit.
Get back, fast. Soldados are at our door. Where's that kit?
I'm on my way. The trauma kit.
Gracias. I need to stabilize him, Danny. Keep the soldados off my back.
Crossing guard, but reinforcement!
Nobody gets close. Not yet.
¡Estamos unidos!
Reinforcements!
They're on the east side!
What's happening?
Matias, are you done?
I need more time.
Shit, we're pushing it here.
What? You want to switch?
Bastard got the back barricade! Rear exit is open!
Danny from Libertad. You've done this before, no painkillers.
Give me a hand. Only true Yarns get proper medical care. The rest get me. When I did Paolo's top surgery, there was no anesthetic. Black market hookup fell through. Even then, Paolo didn't blink.
Shit.
Welcome to Castillo's paradise. Tell those lovebirds I'll help. After I scrape up some antibiotics for a friend. You will live. Thanks to you.
Apple. Dalia. I got Matias out.
Gracias. And Paolo will thank you when he finds out. Danny, you're one of the good ones.
Plenty of good ones in Libertad, you know. I think you'd fit right in.
Okay, slow down, Danny. If we break more chains, show Marquesa and Castillo that they can't keep us down, maybe I'll consider Libertad. Maybe.
Hola, buena.
¿Qué bola? ¿Qué bola?
You here to pick up Paolo's slack? We got a lot to do here.
Just one fucking show, Paolo!
We focus on the demo. Javier's costing a free speech can get us an American deal.
Ooh, an American record deal, a grand fucking celebration.
What's going on?
We got a show for the first time since we ran from Esperanza, and Paolo wants to kill it.
Why?
Marquesa will kill us.
But I painted the loco everywhere.
No, I painted them, and stole the fucking zebra, and killed for that local priest. No bullshit, you're doing the show.
What priest?
One song. Then we're out.
Ah, mi amor, I could fuck your brains out, but we gotta get ready. Pack your shit, baby!
Danny, I love that you're just speaking your truth like that.
What is it, bicho?
We're gonna need to clear Marquesa's propaganda house of soldiers if we're gonna set up our gear. And by we, I mean you. Or you with a little bit of me. Both of us.
Okay, I get it. Let's go speak some truth.
How are you doing?
Ay, Dios, not so good.
Please sleep.
Me neither. I kept hearing the sounds they made.
Dang.
Gonna grab a ride.
Take good care of her, mijito.
Gracias, gracias.
Sorry, guapo. No crocs allowed.
Thank you.
That looks bad. Those guerrillas could use some more firepower.
There, again.
Lara better appreciate this. Bicho, I'm at Maria's villa. Are you here?
Yeah, soon way. But, are there soldados?
Of course. It's Marquesa's fucking house.
Right. I'm gonna be a little late.
Relate. There won't be a single soldier when you get here.
Thank you.
Here! Bicho, safe to come out now.
Orale, Danny! Meet me out front by my truck! And,
You need help.
See, with gear, that shit's heavy!
Ready? I'm ready, I think. Okay, Maria's got the best gear set up here already. We just need to turn that shit on.
Oui.
You think Talia will turn on the antenna, lights, speakers? No way, man.
Okay. I'll help.
Shit, yeah! I got a roadie! And Radio Libertad's happening. I'll be here, monitoring your progress.
Motherfucker. Okay, antenna is live. Guerrilla roadie now. Damn. Marquesa's got a serious light board. Picho! Gear's good to go! So lifelike.
Where the hell are Paolo and Talia? Like shit.
This always happens. This always happens before a show. Like.
Finally.
Verdad sobre todo. 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 Verdad sobre todo.
Falla, porque en la calle se dice que viene batalla. No tenemos miedo, mi gente no falla. Tú sabes que seguimos dando la talla. Hey, canalla, somos los yaranos. Tú sabes que no se desmaya. Pasa la raya. Y bueno, es un pueblo que arde metiendo la galla. Yo me traya. Quiero que todos salgamos con puños arriba. Quiero que todos apoyen esta iniciativa. Este día llegan respuestas definitivas, progresivas. Sigamos con la fuerza positiva. Es que tenemos las ganas del tamaño de un estadio. Por eso seguimos tomando.
¡Con Castillo! ¡Con Marqueso! ¡Con Paraíso! ¡Déjate a la muerte! ¡We don't stop! ¿You hear me?
Danny, protect the gear! Soldados will try to kill a broadcast! If the equipment goes down, Radio Libertad goes down!
Won't let that happen!
Go!
lucha.
Sigamos con la fuerza positiva. Es que tenemos las ganas del tamaño de un estadio. Por eso seguimos tomando la lucha diario para todos. Nos escucha de Guerrilla Radio. Seguimos destruyendo y sacando al adversario. Yo falla, porque en la calle se dice que viene batalla. No tenemos miedo, mi gente no falla. Tú sabes que seguimos dando la talla. Hey, canalla, somos los yeranos. Tú sabes que no se desmaya. Pasa la raya y verás un pueblo que nace metiendo la calle. Yo me tralla con la paplasto tu tiranía. Esta rebeldía expulso y la convierto en poesía. Máxima matanza, va, de frente ya sangre fría. Masacrando a toda la gente que están vacías. Hey, dime, tú eres un verdadero yarano. No creo, porque no, se te siente el lado humano. Gusano, Hitler seguramente es tu hermano. Justifican sus horribles acciones con lo mundano. Con guerrilla desterraremos la censura. Si quieren, sálganos del Ministerio de Cultura. No tenemos miedo, le decimos fuck a tu atadura. Porque Yara será libre de tu mente sin cordura. Sé que lo que merecen es un en la frente. Yo solamente quiero mucha paz para mi gente. Amor, lo que necesitamos es amor. No creo en María Marquesa, no en ese doctor, por favor. Duele ver como el que entraba no salía. Eso dolía, la revolución hoy vale porque antes no valía. Resistencia, me presento, él es Paolo y yo Talía. Ay, se tuviera la que va contra Castillo. Ay, se tuviera la revolución interno. Ay, se tuviera, quiero tu sangre en mis manos. Ay, se tuviera tu poder lo que te lanzo. Quiero que todos salgamos con puños arriba. Que todos apoyen esta iniciativa este día. Llegan respuestas definitivas, progresivas. Sigamos con la fuerza positiva. Es que tenemos las ganas del tamaño de un estadio. Por eso seguimos tomando la lucha diario para todos. Los escucha de Guerrilla Radio. Seguimos destruyendo y sacando al adversario. Yo falla, porque en la calle se dice que viene batalla. No tenemos miedo, mi gente no falla. Tú sabes que seguimos dando la talla. Hey, canalla, somos los yeranos. Tú sabes que no se desmaya. Pasa la raya y verás un pueblo que arde metiendo la galla. Yo me tralla tu tiranía, esta rebeldía expulso y la convierto en poesía. Máxima batanza va, de frente ya sangre fría. Masacrando a todas las mentes que están vacías. Ay, destruyera la que va contra Castillo. Ay, destruyera la revolución interno. Ay, destruyera, quiero tu sangre en mis manos.
Is that the mic again?
Yeah.
Hey! Encore!
Libres los yaranos contra la injusticia. Abajo la dictadura.
Shit!
arriba. Quiero que todos apoyen esta iniciativa este día. Llegan respuestas definitivas, progresivas. Sigamos con la fuerza positiva. Es que tenemos las ganas del tamaño de un estadio. Por eso seguimos tomando la lucha diario para todos. Los escucha de Guerrilla Radio. Seguimos destruyendo y sacando al adversario. Yo falla. Porque la misa dice que viene más que no se les digo. Dice que no se les canalla, es canalla. Solo lo llorando, tú sabes que no se desmaya.
Show's over.
What are you talking about, Paolo?
You made your point to Marquesa.
No tenemos miedo, miente no falla.
So you got her thinking she's hard like Libertad now.
Should I run to America like a pussy instead?
Fuck, Talia, we can have a life there.
Oh yeah, smile at the Yankees while we clean their toilets. Smile while they tell us to go back to where we came from. They don't want us, Paolo. My life is here, fighting with Libertad.
Libertad? Libertad just wants our fans. You think Clara Garcia gives a shit about you? Me, Danny?
Take it easy.
Oh, so now you're against Libertad. After all the shit we've been through, the surgeries, your family?
My surgeries! My family, not yours! This isn't my war! When this is over, I'm still gonna have to fight to live here. It's like you forget that I'm trans in fucking Yara! So don't talk as if you know what it's like for me.
A real man doesn't run.
Suerte.
They'll be fine. They'll be fine.
Don't think so, mi amigo.
Miss Tilly, I'm afraid I only have a few minutes.
Let's get right to it.
Hmm.
You spend a lot of time with your father.
He is a great teacher.
And your mother?
¿Qué clase de tontería es esto, María?
Es el estilo americano. Let's talk Viviro, a cancer treatment that extends the lives of millions around the world, except in the United States. My own father is stage 4. Why do you make Americans wait?
It's very American to expect what does not belong to you.
You refuse diplomatic overtures, even promises to lift the blockade.
I am sorry about your father, but Americans will wait, just like everyone else.
Yesterday, your network, Yaravision, was hijacked by rebels. They called for the liberation of so-called outcasts from Viviro labor camps. Is Viviro produced with slave labor?
Truth or lies?
The truth, of course.
Yara did not write the playbook. Slavery was your first corporation, 1800 to 1860. Cotton was your number one export. Grown by whom?
Just a second.
Slaves. 4 million Americans worth $3.5 billion. The number one asset in your economy was people who looked like me. What is that called?
A history lesson?
A head start. Replaced by a billion-dollar prison industry that pays its inmates pennies.
America is not alone.
Correct. Children sew our clothes. Sweatshops build our phones. And Viviro saves millions of lives. Do you think that those lives care where it comes from?
Santos Espinoza executed your father in the 1967 Communist Revolution. You were imprisoned at the age of 13, the same age as Diego. You were self-educated?
My mother was a wonderful teacher.
I understand you were forced to endure 15 years of hard labor, pruning tobacco. I hear you still have the blade.
When Yara becomes paradise, when I give my Vibiro to America, my methods, your questions, no one will care.
We're done here?
For their father.
Maria is going to come down on us hard now.
Clara.
Don't even have the right
voice. I saw the broadcast. It went dark. What happened? Are you okay?
We are alive.
Bien. Everyone's talking about Maximus Matanzas, which means they're talking about Libertad.
No one can ignore you now, even if they wanted to.
I just want Yara to hear the truth. So what's your next move?
Talk to Talia, see if I can smooth out some creative differences. Wish me luck.
Danny.
Ready to get your hands dirty?
That concert was crazy. We got to light Maria's face on fire.
Hola.
Ugh! Paolo's gone, but I still gotta scream.
You and I, we're gonna take the war straight to Maria Marquesa. I've been waiting to do this a long time. First, her Ministry of Culture blacklisted us. Then they kidnapped me, tried to brainwash me, silence me. Well, we're going to censor la fucking censora, Danny. Her propaganda, billboards, advertising, her whole rum factory. We're going to fuck it up, bankrupt her. By the time we're through, Marquesa won't even have any ass-lift money left. Her fucking propaganda machine took our voice, so we got only one option left. Our bullets. Make that bitch pay.
Dalia and Paolo got a real love-hate thing going. Carajo.
Try and stop me now! Got a head start. Coño. I'll be there when I can. Go easy, bicho.
Oye, sending a pic of Marquesa's propaganda trucks. Sorry you had to look at our face.
Just another reason to take them out. Been sick of hearing her propaganda bullshit since Castillo took over.
Fuck them up, Danny.
Thank you.
Maria's rum factory. Time to make some noise.
Censor this, Marquesa! Maria's starting to feel like an ex. Rome.
tank.
Shit.
Thank you.
Maria's rum factory is gone. And so is the money she stole from it.
Eso! Now keep hitting her face. Billboards and shit, fire, bullets, piss, puke, blood. Look, I don't care. Whatever you got.
I'll stick to weapons.
I want Maria to see herself burn. Remind Leatherface of her mortality, you know?
To get the message now. Oye, took care of that propaganda.
Fuck yeah, you did. Let's go a little bigger, see? Just heard those comimierdas are putting up another fucking Anton statue at El Presidente Square. I swear, it's the only way that guy can get hurt.
He's as good as gone, Talia.
Silvio, motherfucker.
Thank you.
When's the last time you fed that thing?
This I like! Talia, I'm at the statue. Bullets aren't going to cut it. I'm gonna need to blow it up somehow.
Guess you gotta get creative, Guerrilla.
Si.
Better watch my step. Brian, stop me now!
Checkpoint. Got to watch it.
Not that sweep! Put eyes on the target!
Encuéntrenlo ya. ¡Sí,